So this is the program. This is tested before, basically, in Kuch Bihar. Here the professors and the main teachers and Tenzing sons is here, basically. Already we have tested this when I was SP Kuch Bihar. I started this program in Kuch Bihar also, as a Chilarai Patshala. And in that program, this was the same setup at Kuch Bihar. So we tried for various employment opportunities, like in constables in West Bengal Police, sub-inspectors, then DSPs. So we got success in Kuch Bihar, like about this time about 100 constables they have selected. They got selected from our list only. And 25 sub-inspectors from our list only. So I thought ki this Tenzing Norgay program, that should be not only we should restrict it to the police, we should take it to the other level also, like other opportunities, as additional SP has told, various public sector opportunities, central government's opportunities, employment opportunities like in army and other things, state government public sector units, or the state government's bureaucratic opportunities available in our state also. So accordingly we have developed this program, and additional SP has done a very good groundwork here also. And these are the nodal officers. Here are OCs and ICs are also present. I will tell you ki what is the use of this one. Is anybody can tell me what is the use of this exercise?
लोगों में पुलिस के खिलाफ सर आपका डर भी हट जाएगा, उसके बाद आपका अगर ये करने से हम लोगों का बीच में जितने भी एरिया का जितने भी यूथ है सर, कोई भी लॉ एंड ऑर्डर सिचुएशन में वो काम भी आ सकते हैं, उसके बाद फेयरफुल रहते हैं सर।
मल्टीपल बाय 16 तो हाउ मच टोटल?
3500।
सो 3500 यूथ दे आर having very good relation, rapport with you, OCs, ICs, basically. So whenever, for example, anywhere flares up a law and order, some accident happens, and youth starts congregating at one spot. So if you are knowing these people, you will have a help of them. Ki this is not made by the police. Accident is not made by the police. It is a natural what has happened because of mistake of technical or this. So naturally they will help us in law and order also. This is also from our point. From their point, they will get the opportunity, employment opportunity. They will get the guidance, expert guidance, because as we are having connection with the professors, school teachers, and various professionals in our contact. For example, last 3 months back, we have taken the interview of officers in fire department, officers in public sector, like video, we have taken the interview and we have kept into the Facebook account, given the Facebook account. So we are having contact with various professionals in our area. So we can ask them to help these youth, for example, IT industry. Some IT professional may be there in your area. You can call him according to the group need. You can call him and give them a guidance. Ki this is the aptitude test taken before entry into the IT industry. Likewise, PSU, Army, we can have experts to guide them.
I hope this will enable more youths of this city, the town, and with the help of the police department, with all the notarial officers, I hope they will be able to attain, you know, make full advantage, take full advantage of this. You know, Tenzing Norgay was an inspiration to millions of people around the world because he had a vision, he had a goal, and he never gave up. And I'm glad the police of Darjeeling has taken the initiative to give this platform to the youth so they can achieve their goals and visions. Without the help of this platform, it would almost be impossible. So thank you very much, to SP Darjeeling and additional SP and the police team for initiating this process.
SP Darjeeling sir, Dr. Santosh Nimbalkar, IPS sir, ne ye initiative liya hai. Darjeeling Police Tenzing Norgay e-prescription ek project launch karega. Tenzing Norgay e-prescription project mein hum Darjeeling jila ke हर थाने के 100 यूथ को हम टारगेट करेंगे जो पोटेंशियल एम्प्लॉयमेंट सीकर्स हैं, जिनको जो कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्ज़ाम्स के लिए तैयारी करना चाहते हैं, किसी PSU के एग्ज़ाम के लिए तैयारी करना चाहते हैं, उनको हम गाइड करेंगे. ये कोई स्पेसिफिक एग्ज़ाम नहीं है, ये वाइड रेंज ऑफ एग्ज़ाम्स रहेगा. कोई भी कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्ज़ाम, किसी तरह का भी पोटेंशियल एम्प्लॉयमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी, चाहे वो रेलवेज़ में हो, चाहे वो गवर्नमेंट का हो, चाहे वो पुलिस का हो, इनफैक्ट चाहे वो UPSC के सिविल सर्विसेज का ही क्यों ना हो, सिविल सर्विसेज के लिए भी हम ऑलरेडी गाइडेंस दे रहे हैं. और ये सारी चीज़ों को हम इस तेंजिंग नॉर्गे ई प्रशिक्षण बैनर के अंडर लाना चाहते हैं. और ये आज हमने प्रेस मीट करके ऑफिशियली लॉन्च किया है इस नए साल को, क्योंकि जैसा इस बार बात भी हुई, ये ई प्रशिक्षण, ई ट्रेनिंग बहुत ज़रूरी हो गया है. अब ज़्यादातर सब कुछ ऑनलाइन हो रहा है, तो हम WhatsApp ग्रुप के माध्यम से इस तरह की ट्रेनिंग हम देना चाह रहे हैं और लोगों को टारगेट करना चाह रहे हैं, और पुलिस और पब्लिक एक साथ कनेक्ट होकर के इनको एक प्लेटफॉर्म देना चाह रहे हैं, जिससे कि ये जो इनका एम्प्लॉयमेंट पोटेंशियल जो ये चाहते हैं अचीव करना, वो ये अचीव कर पाएँ. और हमारा टैगलाइन भी यही रखा है हमने, टुगेदर विथ यू इन परसुइंग योर ड्रीम्स, दार्जिलिंग पुलिस.